is everywhere at the moment, and with AI tools such as ChatGPT, Midjourney, and the new Google Maker Suite, boring and tedious tasks like adding subtitles to a video can now be done in seconds thanks to AI. So in this video, I'll be showing you how to add subtitles to your videos using VEED's AI-powered subtitles. So let's jump in and upload our video. Now, VEED has several AI tools embedded within the editor, but today I'm just going to focus on the AI subtitle generator. Once the video has uploaded, head over to the subtitles tab on the left and select Auto Subtitles. Choose the language spoken in the video and click Create Subtitles. VEED's AI will now automatically generate the subtitles for us. Now, you may notice some words highlighted in orange. This is because the AI is a bit unsure of these words, so double check those before moving on. So if you need to edit any words, highlight it with your mouse, delete it, and type out the correct word or spelling. VEED has already positioned the subtitles in sync with the video, but if you do want to adjust them, head down to the timeline and click and drag the ends. Also, if you hover your mouse in between the subtitles, you have the option to add a new subtitle line or merge two together. If you want to customize the appearance of the subtitles, click on the Styles tab. Here, you can choose from 14 pre-designed templates or manually customize the font, size, color, line height, and letter spacing. If you want to add an animation, you can do so by clicking the animation button and selecting one of the 10 available. If you hover your mouse over each one, you will be able to see how they will animate your subtitles. You can also add an effect to the subtitles by heading back to the Styles tab, clicking Effects, and selecting one of the available options. This will help words stand out more. You then have the option to customize the effect by changing the color here in the corner. You can position the subtitles anywhere on the video canvas by clicking and dragging the subtitles box, and you can also rotate them. Preview your video with the customized subtitles, and when you're happy with the final outcome, press the Done button in the top right corner. Choose the render settings and make sure that the Burn Subtitles button is toggled. This will make sure that the AI subtitles are embedded into your video. Click Export Video, wait for VEED to render it, and when it's finished, you can download it. And that's how to add subtitles to your videos using AI. If you want to learn more about VEED's AI-powered tools, click this video here. I hope you found this video helpful, and I'll see you next time.